A factitious honor is seen sometimes in conjunction with a lot of power, received at the same time with it, as in the case of a member of the English House of Lords, sometimes without power as in the case of a Spanish grandee, sometimes without power but with privilege, as in the case of the titled noblesse of France, sometimes without power or privilege, as in most Christian flations, in the case of the orders of knighthood, which are designated by ensigns that are worn about the person, and in the simple knighthood of England, distinguished by an appellative, but without any ensign, worn about the person. When combined with power, in some cases elevation in the climax of honor, carries with it elevation in the climax of power, as in the case of bishoprics and archbishoprics in the English House of Lords. In some cases the honors rise in a climax, the power remaining unvaried, as in the case of the lay lords of the English House of Lords, the power being annexed to the lowest degree in the climax of honor, termed a barony, while above that rise other degrees in a climax, namely, a viscounty, an earldom, a marquisate, and a dukedom. In some cases it is, or has been seen conjoined with property inland, as in the case of some of the Spanish orders, and also in the case of some English baronies. In others with landed property in the dominions of different states, and a share in the supreme operative power in one state, as in the case of the Knights of Malta before the cession of the power to Great Britain, in consequence of the conquest, made of the island. In some cases it is seen conjoined with pensions, as in the case of the French Legion of Honor, instituted by Napoleon. Infinite in number and variety are the compounds of power, privilege, landed property and pecuniary property, in which it is an ingredient. The cases above given, are given as examples only, and to aid conception, in those examples incorrectnesses might probably be found in abundance. With the facts belonging to the subject, folios upon folios have been filled. An analytical view of it, that should be at once clear, correct, and all comprehensive, would be matter for a work of months, and the whole together, so much paper and time employed in waste.
If it's all wrong, then why the fuck did you say it, you opium snorting douchebag?
I like towels.